Here the lane assignments for heat two of the girls' 100 meter high hurdles. In lane one, Kenzie Smedsrud from Laverne. In lane two, Megan Sundstrom from Proctor. In lane three, Haley Fentham from International Falls. In lane four, the defending champion, Jalen Beachy from Staples Motley. In lane five, Madeline Flaherty from the International School of Minnesota, ERA. In lane six, Sierra Schultz from Fairmont. In lane seven, Megan Grimes from Park Rapids area. And in lane eight, Megan Frederick from Ashby Brandon Evansville.
Great. Defending champ is running well in four. Madeline Flaherty of International School of Minnesota is in. And Sierra Schultz, a sophomore out of Fairmont, is in six. Haley Fenton of International Falls was right in there among the leaders as well. Your attention to the clock right at the finish.